Couple of days ago, my channel had reached 500 total hours of watch time, but it wasn't until today that I noticed there was another new achievement, but that forced a new line in the top. Anyways, it was pretty much all of my videos combined, and now that's 500 hours of watch time. But we lost one subscriber today.